¿Y por eso?
They were right behind him, man.